Hello guys, welcome back again to another episode of Her Tips. So based on YouTube tips, YouTube growth in this channel, so we help all the new YouTubers to grow fast and the existing YouTubers to grow fast by giving them a lot of YouTube tips. Guys, for coming. Hello guys, welcome back again. You are seeing Christine and Felix on the show again for giving you a lot of tips that she usually gives to you. So today we are going to talk about monetization, but not the aspect that you think it is. So we are going to show you the first process that you're supposed to take before your monetization. So I thought you all of us knows that, and if you've not know, so I'm telling you right now that you're supposed to meet up with these requirements before your monetization, which means you have to have your 4,000 watcher and within 12 months and your 1,000 subscribers within a 12 month range of 365 days so you can get monetize with YouTube. What is the meaning of the monetization? It simply means partnering with YouTube, with your content, with this your talk, just use it to make money, and put something inside your pocket, Charlie. So just use it to make money. So that is just the simple way and the simple meaning of monetization. So what do you need first before applying for the monetization? That is what I told you. So that is the requirement, but you have to have your AdSense account before you get into your monetization. So before we go into that, our AdSense monetization processing and the trend, you want to know what the requirement is all about and how you can get it easily within 1 month or within 3 weeks. So check inside this video coming out right here, so it will lead you, just click on it right now, it will lead you to the requirement of what you need and how you can get it fast. I've made a lot of tutorials. There are lots of tutorials on how you can get it easily and how you can get it faster, that it will stress you or that it will give you a lot of panic or a lot of fears. So let's go into a hard sense, how we can have a hard sense and how we can make it. So let me easily, simply, quickly explain to us that in the midst of AdSense, YouTube pays you money. You can't, if you don't have AdSense account, you can't earn money from YouTube. Your money will just block there. So YouTube will start shopping your money. YouTube will start eating your money. So you have to have an AdSense account before you can earn dollar. So where should we start from? Okay, so I'm going to show us today let me show us how we can make it with only how we can create an account with YouTube, with AdSense with YouTube. So maybe next other time I can show us how we can create our AdSense account with websites, because it's in two ways. So it's even, two ways. You can create an AdSense account. You can link your AdSense account with your YouTube channel. You can also link it with your website if you want. But that means that you have a long time AdSense account. But if you don't have a long time AdSense account that it has already been approved and you just want to create it now with your website, it will take a lot of time. That is when a lot of people do complaints that their monetization takes like 8 months or 6 months. No, it's because they made mistake and they went to create their own account from AdSense.com. So you don't have to create your account with AdSense.com, like making it in your website, so you will create it direct to YouTube. So today we are going to show us how we can create an AdSense account with YouTube. So let's go into it without talking too much. So if you want to know the secret of YouTube, kindly click on this video. It will actually help you how you can create your home, how you can allow your video to search better for people to see your video on YouTube, how you can allow people to get to know you more, how you can get a lot of views, and how you can get a lot of subscribers. So just click on it, it will help you. So I don't need to talk too much on that. The video will tell you is he it or she is. Let's go into our tutorial. So guys, monetization is not difficult the way we think it is, and the application is very, very easy. I got monetized within 6 hours. So you go to your browser, but you have to do this thing before you can make it easier for you. And you have to have your AdSense account. This is the way you can easily create it. So if you didn't have your AdSense account before you get started, it can keep long and it can prolong the matter, and it can even work. You so just save this video into watch later, it will guide you. So just go to any of your browser that you are using, log in your AdSense account as you are seeing my cursor, AdSense.com. You can see it right here, AdSense.com. It will open like this. This is the image, this is how it is. So just go here, you can click this place, you can click this place. If you have before, you can log in easily, you will just go there and do it. So we have to click that place as fresh as get starts. It will open like this. So you go to your YouTube address, you will go and copy your link there from your YouTube, the link that of your channel. So you put the URL here, so you drop your link. So you put your link here, is a link, and you scroll down, you put the email you are going to use, the email that you are using for your YouTube account. So you drop your email here, which email we are going to use. Okay, assuming we are going to use this one. Okay, let's just use that one, and you come to the next stage. And okay, so this place, get help from AdSense. And if you are fresher, so I encourage you to click yes, so they will guide you. Okay, so they will guide you, they will send you to your link. So you click save and continue, it will come like this. So you are about to proceed again, you click to YouTube, continue to YouTube, use different URL. So if you are going to change the link, that is what they mean. So here you click on continue in YouTube. So it will open like this, the YouTube partner program basic. So channel approved monetization, my channel was rejected, something makes money. So you have to be vigilant because a lot of people. So just go through this place, read it and something like that. So you go to YouTube monetization policy, you just read everything, just be careful because a lot of people get denied through the process. So coming, let me just close this one. So a lot of people get denied through the processing, and you are going to click on this one. Okay, the eligible, we've already know it approved now. So you click on this. So click from that place. If you see this video right here, you can click on it and watch it. It will guide you, helps you, and tells you about the meaning of monetization, something, how you can, the way you can earn money. So this is it. What the man is saying inside the video is this. They are writing, they've wrote it all the same. So these are the things they will check on your checklist. So you have to read it very well, familiar with it, so you won't make any mistakes. So you won't get yourself involved in any mistakes. Silly mistakes like this can lead to denied. So a lot of, if you go to YouTube support, creator support, you see a lot of questions there. So you go down here, you click on channel monetization. So it will lead you to your home, it will lead you to your studio. Once you get into your studio, it will shows you like this. So it will, as if you've not eligible here, and your subscriber, this is your subscriber counting, and here right here is your watch time. So you are going to click on this and notify me
when I'm eligible, when you are up to the requirement, so it will notify you. You just click on it, notify me when I'm eligible. So it will easily notify you. But if you you've already notified it, so this it will mail you when. So these are the things that helps me. These are the things that helps me, so that makes me to quickly do my faster, and that makes it to get faster. This is why they made me also. So IDB, you've already qualified for it. You have your 1,000 washer, so it will come like this. So it will ask you to apply. So you go down there, you apply. So you apply the first stage, the second stage, and the third stage will start it automatically itself. So I guess we've already learned how we can create our AdSense with our YouTube. So it's very, very easy. So here is how we can create for website, but I guess in some other times. So this one is not for today, because this one really takes long process. So if you're really interested in it, it works, I can guide you later. So once you click email me, it will be like this. So they will email you when you are eligible for it, so easily you can get start on it. So that is the easiest way how you can apply for your AdSense. So guys, I guess I've put in us through a little bit, at least how we can register for our YouTube AdSense before we get monetized. Very, very easy. It can easily help you. That is what helps me and guide me. That is what puts me through, and that is what allow me and helps me to make it within 6 hours. So you can actually save this video into watch later. It will help you hustle and it will put you through. So save it, and if you don't know how to get in touch, learn more about your YouTube studio. See it right below, right here behind me. So learn it immediately. You can easily get along with your YouTube studio. So through your YouTube studio, you can learn. Sorry guys. So you can learn a lot of things. So from there. So thank you so much for today. I don't know what to say anymore. See you in my next video.